Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to another episode of Need for Speed Underground, where we are going to go underground, as always. And I found out something, that if you go to Customize Ride, I think it is, yeah, you can go to Trade-In, and you can get a new car. That has the same upgrades as your current car, so I could like get a Nissan Sentra or a high-end Tiburon. I'm not going to do that quite yet. I figured I would let you guys decide on what car or if I should get rid of the Neon. And yeah, so leave it in the comments and we will see what happens next episode. And we have a couple of races. We're going to do the drag race first. Shut up. Just shut up. The green bar in your tachometer is a nitrous meter. Now let's see how bad I fail. So, X is shift up, A is shift down. I had to think about it again. Okay. Let's get past that real quick. Wow, that was absolutely perfect. Even though I'm in last place. Oh, I pressed the X. Oh, damn it. That's not how you nitrous. That's how you nitrous, and everybody's dying. Please let the first place man die. I don't think he died. Nope. Because there's the finish line, I'm still in second. Everybody just died. Damn it. Oh, I did a burnout whenever I hit my nitrous. Get deaded. Oh, that guy's dead too. And of course, I get stuck behind one of the guys that runs into somebody. Amazing. So I'm gonna lose. Oh. Yep. God damn it. Come on, game. Give me a break. Let me actually, like, not be behind some of your crashes all the time. There we go. Okay, no, screw you guys. I'm just gonna take my own path in front of y'all. Oh no! Are you serious right now? I finally get in the first place, and of course the traffic decides it's gonna slow down just then. This game, it wants to piss me off. Okay, let's try that again. Yes, I would like to restart. Excuse me, sir. Oh, he's dead. No, maybe not. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead. Please, traffic, hit him. Oh my god. This is fucking horseshit. If I ever saw horseshit. What the hell? Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna get in this lane so I don't die, hopefully. Excuse me. Can one of you go faster than the other? Pretty please. Oh, they're dead. He's dead. Oh, maybe not. Are you fucking asshole? Oh, he had nitrous left, you son of a bitch. Oh my god. I hate this. Okay. Why is he like pulsing his nitrous? What the hell? Is that how you maximize nitrous in this game? You just kind of pulse it? Okay. Oh, balls. I can't shift up anymore, game. Please stop trying to tell me shift up. I'm in first. Yes, I took it. 31 seconds for a drag race. Huh, hey, I finally won. And I'm gonna get more style points. Yay! I got the ACT vinyl. Yo, 375 added in my bank. Yeah, level 2 window tint. And let's continue. Saving Max, please don't turn off your Xbox console. Okay. So now that that's over, 8 minutes later, we are going to actually go on to the next race. So we have a sprint and a drift. Let's do the drift first, because I know drifts are kind of a pain in the ass. Kind of. Depends. Watch tutorial videos for hints and tips on how to... Bleh. Okay, broski. That's not how you do the handbrake. Oh yeah, it's Y. I forgot about that. It's been a few days since I last played this game. If you can't tell. Balls! Son of a bitch. I'm still in first place somehow. Not sure how that's working, but oh well. I'll take it. Oh no, I'm hitting the wall. I'm just like barely ahead at the beginning of the second lap. Okay, car, can you please go faster? Like, you gotta go fast. To keep the drifts going. I tried. Okay. That was almost deadly. So I guess you gotta just shift into first to really get the accelerations going. So I'm racing against 3 other front-wheel drive cars in a drift race. I don't know how this makes sense still, but I guess it does. I don't know. It doesn't make any sense to me. Oh yeah, look at that drift. Hell yes. I will take it. Bonus zone. I believe this is going to be a first attempt victory. Like, I have a meter telling me how much angle I have on my drift. Hell yeah, another 13,000. Okay, that was almost deadly. I don't think any of them are going to hit over 100,000, and I'm already there! Okay. That was easy enough. Those couple of 10,000 plus point drifts really helped me out. Swaggin'. Got a bunch of stuff. I've unlocked the Nismo Sentra? I got mufflers. There's a Nismo Sentra that exists? I've never heard of such a thing. I've heard of the Sentra SER, which is what the one in this game is. Hold the phone. Yeah, it's the Sentra SER. What? What? What is this Nismo Sentra? I don't get it. Okay, anyways.
Hey, yo, small sign. What's up? Name's Chad. And I'm itching to blow you off the sprint course.
Chad's just happened. Okay. The wrong place at the right time, I think. Or was it the other way around? I can't remember. Anyways, we're going to race against Chad, apparently. Or something like that, I don't know. Matt, Amy, Vince, Brad, Britton, Deshaun, LeBron. I think I saw LeBron on there. See, is there going to be a Chad in this race? Yeah, there is a Chad in this race. He's in second place. No, he's in first place, I think. I think he's in the Celica. Let's see. Is this a Mr. Chadman? I can't tell because all I have is car names and numbers on my screen. Ow. Yeah, I don't know who that is. I don't know what car he's in, I should say. We're going this way. Oh, yeah. Make sure I don't run into anything too spectacularly. I hope somebody's gonna pass me. Oh, maybe not. Okay, there he is. I thought he was gonna hit a pole. Oh, jeez. Oh, watch out for the box truck. Oh, watch out. Fuck. Okay. Come back here, Chad, I think. I don't know if you're Chad or not. I work with a person named Chad. Just gotta catch up to Chad. Oh yeah, Chad is in the Celica. And he's currently winning, which is no bueno. But there's a lot of race left. So, I think I'll get him. Or not. I think I'm screwed now. Yeah, I'm definitely screwed. Let's go and do that. There was no way I was gonna catch up to him. Even if I race the rest of the race perfectly. So newsflash, Chad is in the Celica. And it's not surprising because it's the most modified car out of all the cars that are here. Anus. Why did I just go through a half pipe? What the hell? Oh hey, Chad's in third. So I can Well, focus died. Ow, what the hell? Why is there an invisible wall there? Oh, jeez. I'm not a fan of this part of this city. Are you serious right now? I just did a fucking 1080 no-scope. A 1080 no-scope. Box trick. Another box trick. Okay, all I have to do is catch up to this scrub. Scrub-a-dub-dub up here. And then all shall be good in the world. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm catching up to him. Oh, I just passed him. Okay. He must have gotten stuck. Oh, jeez. Like how it takes away points if you barely touch traffic. That's kind of silly if you ask me. Oh, no. That's no bueno. Okay, so I'm going to take the faster route. So fuck you, Chad, or whoever. Now we're going into a place where there's no traffic. Yay. I won't have the ability to run into any stupid traffic. Okay, we're going to go through the middle and then turn. Left the gas. There we go. Come on. Keep your shit together. That's not keeping your shit together. Luckily, I remembered what the look back button is. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Hoping that's a better way. I don't think it is. Oh, balls! Come on. Go! Yeah! Another first place. First attempt. First place. Yeah, that thing. Swaggin'. I barely won, but I won, so... Sport Compact car puts you in the victory of the in the victory. Unlocked better, okay. I'm round now ranked 9th in sprint race mode. Collect reward. Let's see this. Saving max, please don't turn off your Xbox console. Okay. Okay. Team number 9 spot. Hot new sprint racer, is he for real? On his neon? I never thought of a 90s neon being a car that would be included in a game like this. Ooh, a tournament. It's the dead of night, the perfect time to floor it. There's time enough for 3 races in 3 different locations. Okay, I'll take it. First is 8 points. Okay, so if you're getting last, you still get points, which is nice. The player with the most points at the end of the tournament wins. That will be me. Hopefully. Should be. I'm like 90% sure that is going to be me. Leg out. Oh, there's an Impreza. Oh. Nice custom brake lights for Brahoney and Neon. Oh, there's a Supra. That's kind of scary. Although the Supra isn't very fast. Although I'm stupid and I hit things. And of course the Impreza and the Supra out in front because of course they are. Let me get in there. Okay. User need nitrous, you son of a bitch truck. And I'm on my roof. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna do that real quick. Because after a thing, something like that, I don't think you can really recover from it. Okay, newsflash, don't hit everything this time, like Superman is currently doing. Okay. Oh, I made it. I don't care. Oh, Superman took this way too. And the other Neon is ahead of me. How the fuck does that work? Oh, why didn't I take the smart way? Oh well. Actually, this isn't that bad. Oh my god. Oh, I almost hit that too. I'm almost hitting everything. And sometimes hitting everything. Oh, Jesus. Nearly truck tapped it right there. Oh. Good job, Supra. Goddamn, car, could you please get on the middle of the road and stay there? I don't think I'm going to win. I'll be completely honest. I don't think I'm going to win at all. There's two laps. Did the Supra get stuck? He's way the hell back there. He took a long time to recover, I guess. He got incredibly confused. Ah, I'm not gonna make it in there. Oh well. And I'm catching up, so that's a good thing. Oh, jeez. Okay, go the smart way this time, which is... Well, actually, I don't know if this is a smart way. Hello, Neon. Because you kind of gotta take a sharper turn there. I don't know. Oh, I just killed a Supra, or Subaru, I think. Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm in first place. I killed both of the... actual, like, scary cars that could possibly beat me. And now it's just me and the other Neon that are in first and second place. Oh, box truck, why? Okay, that was close. Oh, okay. Wow, I'm almost dying so many times. And I am the Winrar. Congratulations, you are the Winrar. Race over. Swaggity, swaggity, swaggity. Okay. Damn, I almost got to the next level of skill points or style points or whatever. That's how you swag. That is, in fact, how you swag. Okay. Leg out. Supra, why are you hitting everybody? And Neon isn't very fast at the moment for some reason. But it gets up there. It gets well over 100 miles per hour. Supra, why do you keep running into everything? Stop. You're supposed to be a good handling car. I think. This is a new track, it seems like. Oh, rip pepperonis. Son of a bitch. I can't see anything. My game is going about 10 miles per hour. Frames per second, whatever. Same difference. Okay. So yeah, stay to the left. Left is good. Maybe. As long as I don't run into any traffic. Which is going to be kind of hard to do, especially since that guy... Okay. Oh... Well, I'm going to keep going just because, even though I know I'm screwed, especially now because I just ran to like 10 walls after wrecking. Yeah, I'm definitely screwed. There's no way I'm going to even get in second place or third place in this race. Where the hell is that guy going? What the hell kind of shortcut is that? Also, where is the other... Oh, there's two of them in the shortcut. Okay. Actually, I'm catching up at a very rapid pace. Because, I guess, Alamau rubber banding? I don't know. Hello, Supra. Goodbye, Supra. Maybe. Come on, pass him. There we go. Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm good. I survived. Okay. The Neon is in second place again. Or first place, I should say. Traffic. Please tell me they run into traffic. Yes, one of them did. I think it was the Neon. There's no way I'm getting... Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, yeah, like I said in the beginning of the race, there's no way I'm getting any better than third. Oh, well. I think I'm still in the lead. Because both of those guys were third and fourth, so... I'm tied with the other Neon. Or no, I'm tied with the Impreza. Ooh, I unlocked a unique vinyl. That's pretty swaggy. Okay, so, yeah. Just win the next race, and the race after that. I think there's four races. I'm no expert, but I think there's four races. There you go. Hello, Subaru. Please stop pushing me. Thank you. Stay to the left. Nope, right. Oh, you dipshit. I could have made it if that Subaru wouldn't have gotten in the way. Yeah, I know what part this is. I was thinking about it. I was like, oh, shit. Oh, Neon's dead. I'm dead. Double Neon death. And I have flipped over. There's no way in hell I'm gonna fucking recover from this. Especially since there's still a fucking van in the way. And I'm in last place. Let's see if rubber banding will help me. I don't think it will very much, but we'll try it. Try it and see. Are you fucking kidding me right now? There's literally nothing I can do to stop from hitting traffic. So it's this track. I know what track it is. It's a fucking horseshit track. If I ever saw one. Okay. Rubber banding, please help me. The rubber banding gods. I think I am catching up pretty quickly. I have negative 286 style points. Swaggin'. Somebody died up here, I think. They died! Oh, hey, it was a Neon. Okay, so that's one lap. I didn't realize. Huh. This is slightly different from the... Oh, hell. That just jumped over a fucking box truck, I think. Okay, so I want to take the right path. Even though it does take me... Give me slower, it does... appropriate me for the very ending of it. And it doesn't let me hit traffic all the time. Okay. So that's an Impreza. That's my main person who I need to pass. Everybody else is 4 points behind. Oh, he crashed. Swaggin. Supra! I found a Supra. And I'm in first place, somehow. I will take it. Just hold the gas down. And... Swaggin, jump. I think I'm going to be Winrar. This is a really short track. They're catching up very fast, one of them is. But it's not fast enough. I am the Winrar. So that means I have a 2-point lead. 2018. Oh. That was the end of the... I think that was the end. Yeah, it was. Ooh, I unlocked the level 2 engine exhaust packages. And drive tank packages. And tires. And that. Continue. Saving Max, please don't turn off your Xbox console. Okay, so let's see how many races. I have 31 out of 111 races done. So we have a bunch of stuff to customize my car with. Which we're going to do it because, from what I've seen, like I said, it appears that, that all of the parts carry over if you trade in for a new car. Wait, does it actually affect anything if I do this? No. Doesn't affect price or anything. Okay. So yeah, leave in the comments if you want me to switch out a car and leave out, or tell me what car you want me to take instead. Weight reduction, suspension. No. Okay. So anyways, thank you guys for watching this Need for Speed Underground video. We'll be back with a new one soon. And I'm out of here. See ya!